today, man. It's cool being here. This is what for Exodus, this is like what an Exodus gig should be like, right? You guys are right here in our fucking faces. Pits going up, it's hot, sweaty, and violent. Is this a fucking Exodus gig or what? Yeah, I met some people earlier today. And midnight tonight. Cisto, what are you, Cisto? It's gonna be your birthday, brother. Maggie, Candy, and Exodus wanna say happy birthday, motherfucker, right off the beat of Exodus fan. Now go get hella drunk so you puke all fucking night long. That's a good birthday, is that right? Life's kind of getting out of control. Every fucking year. thanks to everybody in France for that. That's fucking awesome. Put your goddamn horns in the air. And all the other bands that we talk to, when you talk to our friends that do this, they all say, yo, you playing grass pop this year, you're playing street rock. Yeah, are you guys playing Hellfest this year? You know? That's the one to fucking be at. It's motherfucking Hellfest! Put it in the air, put it in! Yeah, we haven't pulled this next one out in a long time. And, well, it comes back to the beginning, and this one's kind of about us, and this one is just Exodus. You guys having a good time? How about everybody in the back? You guys having a fucking... Everybody want to say hello to Mr. Tom Hunting. And everybody say hello to Mr. Leontis! And I know you guys already know, but let me introduce you to Mr. Craig and Love on guitar. And this next song is gonna feature Craig and Lee on lead fucking guitar. And I wanna hear every one of you loud on this one. This one's off Blood In, Blood Out. This one's called Body Harvest!
Yeah.
amazing. Absolutely amazing. Fun to be here. I don't hear no noise though. We're just making any fucking noise. We're gonna make this show. Make some fucking noise! You know what? Honestly, this is actually perfect timing. This is really perfect timing because every night during this set, actually, for the last probably 8 months, I've dedicated this next song to somebody who used to wear this fucking hat right here. You know who I'm talking about, right, Pouché? Motherfucking Lemmy of Motorhead, am I right? I don't know how long more I'll dedicate it to him because I've been doing it since December, but I just wanted to do this for you guys in the south of France. You gotta remember, there would be no us or no you guys if it wasn't for Motorhead, am I right? So let's dedicate this next song to Lemmy. Can we do that? We do! And this is a special one for me and a special you guys in the pit. Can you do something for me, Pouché? You know what I need to